First, we will be denying entry to Canada to people who are
going to test the entire
population. U.S. President Donald Trump announced
it is likely to be extended further beyond that date.
It was inevitable to continue the lockdown.
Whatever extra resources our NHS needs to cope with coronavirus, it will get.